23 years ago, the Sun newspaper made a terrible mistake. We published an inaccurate and offensive story about the events at Hillsborough. We said it was the truth. It wasn't. The Hillsborough Independent Panel has now established what really happened that day. It's an appalling story, and at the heart of it are the police's attempts to smear Liverpool fans. It's a version of events that 23 years ago the Sun went along with, and for that we're deeply ashamed and profoundly sorry.